greatness in you. But there's not an ounce of humility. You think that you can't make mistakes, but there's gonna come a moment when you realize you're wrong about that. And you're gonna get yourself and everyone under your command killed.
Safe. You are not.
Jack Reacher is a ghost, served in the military police. A brilliant investigator, troublemaker too. Then 2 years ago, he disappears. You don't find this guy unless he wants to be found.
Excuse me, sir. There's a Jack Reacher here to see you.
Can I help you?
James Barr.
You say he shot 5 people.
I don't believe he did.
What exactly are you saying?
He was framed.
So what does an army cop do mostly?
What you do. With one minor difference. Every suspect was a trained killer.
What do we hope to find?
The truth.
A soldier is asking questions no one else would ask. Get the lawyer.
Helen?
No.
Helen, are you hurt?
Do I have to tell you how this works?
Do you think I'm a hero?
I am not a hero.
Lawyer's all yours.
On second thought,
I'd like to kill you. They want me to run. Then I'm gonna finish this.
You're a little rusty, Mr. Reacher.
Nothing to lose. And if you're smart, that scares you.
He doesn't care about the law. He doesn't care about proof. He only cares about what's right.
Out of the car!
Starting a band like the Stones. I need someone to back me up on vocal.
Look at them. High heels.
They're Cuban heels.
How come you never talked to me in high school?
We talked.
Once. You said something about the pencil sharpener. You have a good voice.
I think we should all move to the East Village. There's a music scene there, not here.
I could give a crap about music.
You wouldn't understand being in a band. That's my true family.
Your true family there. They're going to pay your enormous food bills, I assume.
You got talent. Play 7 nights a week, 2 shows a night. Call me in 6 months.
We need to discuss what happens if you become man of the family.
There's no past. No future either. Just the now.
I'll buy dinner. The haircut is too much to ask, but you show up at that restaurant without a tie and a jacket, you and me gonna tangle, my friend. We're back.